Chris Classic. 2016. You know, a little homie asked me, yo man, what you be saying to girls, man? The first lesson was you gotta stop calling them girls, man. You know what I mean?
Check. I approached way smoother than most. Notice the peep toes and the peekable toe. My scent is Creed Aventus. My momentous for receiving compliments is so intense. I tell you this, grown women don't need pulling, so I don't grab their wrists. Watch, they come willing. It ain't no game that I kick like Messi. Unless she don't like good fellas, I'm Joe Pesci. Home alone on the telephone, here's my number. Her not calling, I couldn't see it, like Stevie Wonder. Now it's not implied that I'm not denied, but 4 out of 5 times, just like I never even tried. Your little niggas need gum, your breath is egregious. Cut your nails while you're at it, despicable creatures. Bespoke with the weed smoke, spitting heat, wrote in a tweed coat. Jesus, the beat dope. I didn't bother with the chitter chatter, figuring which niggas had her. Long as she was standing here, it didn't matter. Switching campaign, sipping champagne with a bad dame while a band bang, do my damn thing. Asked her what her name was and what she did, and then soon she did the same. Talked about my kid, full disclosure, nothing to hide. Plus, why would I lie? I think being a dad is incredibly fly. But I start rehearsing for conversing, cause ain't nothing worse than getting stuck with the wrong person. Didn't fumble at the goal line, I hold mine. Besides, she was feeling me this whole time. Check. Yo, Cal, let's say that back.